What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your entire Google search history. The same steps will work whether you're on a laptop or desktop computer, or using an iPhone, iPad, Android, or other mobile device. With more than 70,000 Google searches performed every second, it's a safe assumption that most people lean on Google pretty heavily for getting information. As a result, most of us have found ourselves in a situation where we searched for something and found an answer or solution, only to forget it later. Thankfully, Google makes it easy to dig up and see everything from your recent Google searches to your entire Google search history. Now let's walk through the steps to see your Google search history. As a reminder, these same steps will work whether you're on a laptop or desktop computer, or using an iPhone, iPad, Android, or other mobile device. Step 1. Open a web browser on your desktop or laptop computer or mobile device, and then navigate to myactivity.google.com. You'll land on your My Google Activity screen. Step 2. Click Web and App Activity in the center of the screen. You'll land on the Activity Control screen. Step 3. Scroll down to the menu on this screen and then click Manage Activity in this menu. The Web and App Activity screen is shown. If you scroll down this screen, you'll see all of your historical Google Web and App activity. But we want to filter this down to just show your Google searches, so let's keep going. Step 4. Click Filter by Date and Product beneath the Search Your Activity field. A window appears with options for filtering your data. Step 5. Scroll through the Filter by Google Product section, click to place a checkmark next to Search, and then click Apply. You'll be routed back to the Results screen, where you'll just see a chronological list that shows you your Google searches and any associated sites you visited as a result of those Google searches. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.